There's a main software installation, Angelic Software installation in the body. Then there are add-ons that are actually very practical. The main system is like running in the background, healing you permanently once you get the initiations. And then some, I call them non-activatable initiations. They're kind of running in the background. And then there are activatable initiations that you turn on by thinking a couple of words.